Ever wish your PDFs could talk back? Now they can. With Adobe Acrobat's AI Assistant, your documents aren't just files anymore. They're interactive partners. Whether you're reviewing contracts, writing proposals, or doing research, Acrobat AI Assistant helps you collaborate faster with AI-powered summaries, answer questions instantly, and highlight key points so you can find what matters in seconds. This video is made in partnership with Adobe. Hi, I'm Jamie from Teachers Tech. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to chat with your PDFs and use simple prompts to get powerful results. With Adobe Acrobat's AI Assistant, you can generate summaries, answer questions, highlight key points, and integrate insights seamlessly into your workflows. Whether you're working on research, contracts, or proposals, this tool helps you save time and focus on what matters most. Here I have a research paper called Examining the Impact of Quantum Computing on Education, a systematic review. At over 20 pages of dense academic writing, this is the kind of document that can kind of feel overwhelming. Now notice, as soon as I opened up this document, I have this here. I can go ahead and view the summary of this document. I want to point out, this will get me to the same place. Notice the icons are the same. Let's go ahead and click on View Summary. Within a few seconds, I have an AI-generated summary with key insights, like the applications of quantum computing in education, the methodology of the review, and the major obstacles the field faces. If you want to see exactly where they're pulling this from, just simply go to one of the citations, like this number 7. If I click on it, it automatically goes to that part of the document and highlights for me. I can go and click it again and it will turn it off. But it doesn't stop there. If you want to dig deeper, go up to the Ask AI Assistant and notice that we have some different ways we can understand, analyze, and generate. Understand lets me ask specific questions, like what are the applications of quantum computing? They're giving you some example prompts to start from or ask your own. Analyze helps me explore themes and extract structured insights. Generate even lets me create new outputs, like a study guide or a set of discussion questions. This way, Acrobat doesn't just summarize, it helps me truly work with a document. Now, let's look at contracts. I have this one on my desktop right here. These can be intimidating, but Acrobat AI Assistant makes them simple. Now, if I go ahead and click on AI Assistant, you'll notice that just like before with the document, it's going to generate an overview. So here we have our contract overview, and it will even have some questions that it suggested that I could go ahead and ask. But what I like is this right here, list the key terms. What I get is a clear breakdown of the most important terms and clauses written in plain language. No legal jargon, no endless scrolling. For freelancers, real estate agents, small business owners, this feature saves time, reduces mistakes, and helps you make decisions faster. What if you have two versions of the same contract? Instead of searching line by line, Acrobat AI Assistant can instantly compare them. I'm going to go up here and I'm going to go and add another file. You can see I have version 1 here. I'm going to drag and drop version 2 and create a PDF space. After a few seconds, I get some key insights back about the two different documents that I uploaded. If I move over slightly, you can see they even created a table that compares the comparative analysis of key clauses, but I can still ask questions. So if I go, what are the differences between the contracts and send this off, this will exactly show me what I'm looking at between version 1, version 2 in each of the different sections. This makes spotting changes easy and accurate. Whether you're a lawyer, a business professional, or just someone tracking edits, this workflow integration ensures nothing gets missed. Acrobat AI Assistant isn't just about summarizing. It can also generate new content directly from dense documents. Here I've opened up a long set of meeting notes from Project Horizon. First, let's ask it to create a presentation outline. Acrobat instantly converts these notes into a clean, slide-ready structure with key points like objectives, challenges, and action items. This saves hours of prep time when you're putting together a deck. When you get to the very bottom, you can see where you can copy and paste these out to wherever you'd like. Now, let's take the same notes and generate a proposal draft. We'll send this off. Acrobat turns the unstructured discussion into a polished document with an introduction, strategy, recommendations. With just one document, I can get both a presentation outline and a written proposal, two different deliverables in minutes. So that's how you can chat with your PDFs. Adobe Acrobat's AI Assistant turns long, complex documents into something you can actually work with. Summaries, key points, comparisons, and even new ideas, all with just a few simple prompts. If you'd like to try Acrobat and see how the AI assistant can save you time, click the link down below in the description to get started. Thanks again for Adobe for sponsoring today's video, and I'll see you in the next one.